Hi, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Noor's Garden Kitchen. Mashallah, almost we are middle of Ramadan. Fasting almost went so fast. And inshallah, we're going to be having Eid very soon. Today, I'm going to be making Dum Ka Keema. You can make this and freeze it. Also, you can make two ways, and either you can freeze it after you cook, or maybe you can just marinate and also you can freeze. Okay, two different ways you can do it. So let's go see what all the ingredients we need to make this Dum Ka Keema. Okay, let's go. Okay friends, to make Dum Ka Keema, we need either ground beef or maybe a ground mutton, goat meat. Mine is goat meat. So it's gonna be, I have 2 pounds, then I have some almonds and some cashew nuts and some poppy seeds, white poppy seeds, and I have some salt. We need some red chili pepper, little chili powder, and black pepper, and some Kashmiri red pepper, 1 spoon, and then I have 1 spoon of coriander powder, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon of garam masala, allspice, and 1/2 spoon of cumin powder. And I have over here some mint leaves and some cilantro and 1 green pepper. It's very spicy, so I put only 1. And I have some garlic and ginger paste, 2 spoons. If you don't have it, you can just grind some garlic and ginger, maybe 2 inches of ginger and maybe 5-6 cloves of garlic. I have fried onions over here. I fried some onions. There's some fried onions. I fried like 2 onions, big onions, some butter. We need it. And also we need some yogurt. This is my homemade yogurt. And if you all, anybody want the recipe, please ask me for it. I will make it. There's 2 ways you can make this yogurt. I made this one is in the yogurt machine, but you don't have to have this. You can even make it in on the over the countertop. I have this equipment, so I made it in there. So it's look how thick it is. It's a plain yogurt. You know, I use the 2% milk. You can even use the whole milk. Okay. Let's go add all these ingredients in there, and then we are gonna go grind cilantro and pepper, and then we are gonna grind this also, almonds and poppy seeds and cashew nuts. So let me mix all these things first before I start grinding. Red chili pepper and salt, Kashmiri red chili powder, and black pepper, coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala, haldi, turmeric, and garlic and ginger. And I'm going to use 3 to 4 spoons of plain yogurt. Yeah, I think that's gonna be enough. Then I'm gonna mix all these fried onions in there. And then I'm gonna go ahead and grind this. And then I'm going to come back and show you the rest of the stuff, okay? Okay, friends. See, I grinded all the nuts. I'm going to mix it in there. And I heated up some oil, and I also have some oil left from the when I fried the onions. So I'm using the same oil in there to cook. I'm mix it real good. Okay, now we add the cilantro and mint and green pepper mixture. This is optional. A lot of people don't like cilantro and mint flavor. They don't have to, but it smells good. We like it, so. Okay, after you mix all the spices, you can even put in the smaller containers as much as you want for your family and freeze it just like this. Or maybe you can cook, then you can freeze it. So, if you have the time, leave it for 2-3 hours to marinate or overnight. But I'm gonna go ahead and cook right now because we have to eat in a little bit. We are ready for dinner. Okay, let me go ahead and show you how we're gonna be cooking this. Okay friends, I put a little bit of butter in the pan. This butter is getting hot, so the butter is melting. Once the butter melts, I'm gonna put this and let it cook. It's that easy. It's not a lot of work. It's very easy to cook. I'm gonna cover it and let it cook for a little while, maybe 15 minutes, then we'll come back and check it, okay? Okay friends, it's almost done. It's released all the butter and this looks good, it smells good. And we're just gonna put a little smoke on it, so it's gonna have a smoke flavor a little bit. It's optional. If you like it, smoke flavor, do it. Otherwise, you don't have to. But usually, dum ke keema mein hota hai. We will usually do the dum ka keema. You put the smoke a little bit. So I'm putting my charcoal over there. So put the charcoal in here. I'm gonna turn the stove off. I'm waiting for 2 minutes to charcoal to burn. And then I'm gonna make a little well in the middle. So like this, move all of here. Put a little bowl in there in the middle. Or maybe an aluminium foil. Whichever is convenient for you. Okay, charcoal is burning. So I put a little bit of oil on it and cover it. So we can get some smoke. That much, but we don't need too much smoke anywhere. Okay, I'm gonna remove it in the serving dish, then I'm gonna show it to you, okay? Okay friends, our dum ka keema is ready. You can serve with either naan, paratha, or maybe rice, or khichdi. Whatever you can serve with, it goes with good with everything. But it's very good in the sairi actually. Suhar, when you do the suhar, it's paratha and dum ka keema, it goes very good with us in sahar. So you can have the suhar Okay, try it and let me know how do you like it, and if you like it, click like, share, subscribe, and I would definitely like to hear from you all. What do you all think about my recipes? Did you all make it? Did you all cook anything? And how did you all like it? So please give me some kind of feedback. Okay, thank you. See you in next video. Bye.